So, continuing forward, now Nikolai Tashev at Stackport.
Okay guys, so how many different guests that I'm going to talk about? I guess all of you, yes, I'm going to talk about professional football. My name is Nikolai, I represent Trinidad.Football, which is a system which gives deep insight into the performance of players and their teams. Now, this system can be applied in many sports, but since we're starting with professional football, that's what I'm going to talk about. And what is the issue? What is the issue that we are addressing with professional football? As always, it's competitiveness. Each and every professional football club in the world is looking for an edge to overcome their rivals. In recent years, they've turned to science and technology. They use hardware and software in order to get an even deeper understanding into the performance of their players and the whole team. So where do we fit in? Trinidad.Football is a system which looks very deeply into that. We install cameras in specific places around the field. The video feed is immediately processed by the algorithms. Essential data extracted. And then valuable information sent to any connected device from the coach team. Now, right now we're working on about 200 separate performance indicators. And working also with our first customer, that number is growing rapidly. The benefits of using Trinidad.Football over any substitute or competing services and products are that it is autonomous, it gives live feed, it covers 100% of the field, so there's no data lost or missed. It can be used on training sessions as well as live matches, and it gives an exceptional accuracy for live statistics. We offer it on a subscription basis for any picky teams. We also offer licensing terms, but we don't really like it. As I said, it can be used in other sports as well. So next year we plan to branch out to other sports like American football, hockey, baseball, and so forth, just to name a few. And this is our team. We have more than 50 years of combined technical expertise relevant to this product, including AI, databases, big data, system infrastructure, system architecture, and so forth. We've also covered legal and business. Right now we're looking for funding. Even more, we're looking for sales leads, and we're hiring. So if any of these topics are of interest to you, please find me or my colleagues. Guys, wear the flags so that everyone can see you. Any of these guys, and we'd like to have a talk. Or if you just want to have a chat over a beer, we're up for that as well. And with that, I would like to very much thank you for your attention, and would like to answer any question you might have. Cheers.